गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट दिस चैप्टर मिसिंग पर्स। नाउ ओपन योर बुक एट पेज नंबर 9। नाउ रीड, हियर आर द पिक्चर्स ऑफ सम एनिमल्स विद मिसिंग पर्स। राइट द नेम्स ऑफ द मिसिंग पर्स ऑफ ईच एनिमल। टेक हेल्प फ्रॉम द गिवन क्लूज। ओके, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल रीड दिस क्लूज। Okay, these are the clues and these are the pictures. Some parts are missing from this picture. Okay, this is the picture of a monkey, peacock, camel, elephant, and they have missing parts. We will find these missing parts from here. Okay, now start reading these clues. HUMP, hum. TAIL, tail. TUSKS, tusk. TAIL, tail. These are the parts of these animals. We have to match these parts with these pictures. Have you got it? Now, see the names. First name is camel. CAMEL, camel. Which part is missing from this picture? HUMP, hump. Hump. This hump is missing. Now write this hump here. Now next, what is this? This is a picture of an elephant. Okay, which part is missing? Tusk. T-U-S-K is tusk. We can find tusks of an elephant here. Okay, this tusk is missing. So, elephant, write tusk here. Tusk. What is this? This is a picture of a peacock. Which part is missing? Which part is missing? Tail. T-A-I-L. Look, this is the tail of a peacock. Write tail here. What is this? This is a picture of a monkey. Which part is missing from here? Tail. Tail is missing. Okay. Now write tail here. M-O-N-K-U-I, monkey. Write tail. Hump is missing from the camel. Tusk is missing from this elephant. Tail is missing from this peacock. And tail is missing from this monkey. Children, follow this. As you do not have book, so you can match this. Okay, match this animal with this parts. Camel, hump, elephant, tusk, peacock, tail, monkey, tail. Okay, if you have any problem, you can call me. See you in the next class. Bye bye students.